Hey everyone, Griff Nock from Berkshire Capital. I'm here to talk to you about my personal experience in the past 12 years of being a mortgage professional. It hasn't always been easy, has it? Well, it's getting really good again. But before we get into that, let's talk about how I made my decision to expand this company and what we're really doing right now to help people evaluate if you're working under the best mortgage banking platform or brokerage platform that's available today. Picture this, it's 3 years from today and we're sitting here just like this. You're watching this video or sitting down with me personally and we're talking about what would, put yourself in the future and think about what would have to happen for you to feel that watching this video and understanding what's really out there that would best suit you and your needs and your customers' needs was one of the best decisions that you ever made. Well, when I asked myself that question, one of the main things I thought about was freedom. I want to be able to help my customers and provide them with as many programs and products as possible, and most importantly, execute those products, pull those through. I wanted marketing support, I wanted processing. I wanted to be able to get access to leads if I need to. When rates get a little higher, hey, we need leads. All right, it's not always gonna be fishing a barrel refinance programs. I wanted a platform where I could originate that wouldn't limit me to what four products the bank that I work for want me to sell, or that wouldn't give me rate sheets where I know that there's a ridiculous amount of profit baked in to cover the bank's overhead, and I appreciate that, but that's not helping me in my business, that's not helping my customer, and it's not making me look good when they can go online and research and see that there's so many better rates and programs out there that indeed are there. Next, think about this. What are some of the dangers of not taking the time to analyze what your best mortgage banking platform, mortgage brokerage platform is for you and your business? I would say it's missed opportunity. I would say that, you know, keeping the blinders on and really just focusing on what's working well right now is a bit short-sighted. And some of the dangers are missed opportunity, like we just talked about. Some of the other dangers are missed customer relationships. When you've got customers that are relying on you and your personal relationship with them and they're trusting you for their mortgage, you need to deliver them the best product, the best pricing, and the best service. That's how you're gonna last a long time in this industry. And let's be honest, you and I both know that a lot of companies are not structured to catalyze that for you. That would be the understatement of the year. At Berkshire Capital, we made it really, really simple to operate under those, the ideal situation and circumstances as a loan officer professional, all right? So imagine all of those dangers are gone. You're not forced and you're not pressured into giving your friends and your customers higher rates, higher fees, bad service. You're not, you don't have your hands tied behind your back with slow underwriting that's gonna prevent you from delivering them a quality mortgage experience and your family a paycheck. All right, so those dangers are gone, right? What are some of the opportunities that are in you personally that you could capitalize on, that you could build your life around, okay? I asked myself that question. I said, well, obviously for me, if I have systems that I know I can rely on, loans that are pulling through, all right, my customers are getting great service, great rates, and they're having a good processing experience, I would use my extra time that I'm not stressing out, wondering if the system's gonna break, and I would use that to spend time with my loved ones, my family, my friends, doing what's important to me. Live a better life. I would feel more fulfilled. All right, so we're still in the future. Picture that we're sitting here, it's 3 years from today. Those dangers we talked about of you having to jam high rates, high costs into your customers, those are gone. You've got good pull through, you've got great processing, you've got marketing where a company is delivering you a great website, you've got search presence, your phone is ringing, and you have access to leads. What are some of the personal strengths in you that you would focus on? If you are leading a great business and you've got the freedom to live life and further extend those personal relationships that we know come from, that are critical to the success of a mortgage originator. Well, I say personally, I would definitely give back. I would give back to the community. I would give my time. I would give my experience. I would give more of what I know has given me success to people that I care about that are looking for that are looking for good advisement, good teaching. I would spend time being creative. I would spend time, more time with my family like we covered in the opportunity section. So if you can picture what life could be like under a nearly ideal mortgage platform and you'd love to learn more about it, I'm telling you, it's real. Berkshire Capital, we're wholesale mortgage brokers. It's incredibly difficult to compete with us. We've got every product available, tens of lenders. We've been around since the turn of the century, and we keep getting stronger. Best rates, lowest cost, best processing, best marketing enable you to deliver that personal service and trusted advisement that will extend your personal relationships with your customers rather than what some other banks force you to do to operate from a competitive disadvantage. If you like this concept, if you like what I'm talking about, please call us today. I'd love to have this high trust conversation with you, talk about your best outcome today.